SunderlandEcho.com. Sunderland Tory election candidate suspended by conservatives after over violent abysmal tweets. David Allison. 5 to 6 minutes. Published 0600. Updated 0919. Wednesday the 25th of April 2018. A candidate in next month's local elections has been suspended by his party after it was unveiled he had posted mild messages on social media. Antony Mullen also published election material which suggests a rival candidate blamed the British government for last year's Manchester terror attack. Antony Mullen, Mr. Mullen, who was to stand for the Conservative Party in a Punch Ward next week, has been criticized by the Liberal Democrats and Labour for posting what they argue are offensive tweets. One tweet from Mr. Mullen argues that the BTC is a necessity in our culture to separate the stupid from the intelligent, whilst another sarcastically wishes those who struggle with GCSE English good luck as you asterisk 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 beat it. He also made multiple comments about the personal appearance of women, with one referring to a fat goth girl as a mutant, while another said that Labour MP Diane Abbott looked like a filthy bulbous pig.